Breaking news within the last hour. Officials say they found an elderly man they'd been searching for all day. The fire chief told Channel 9 while they now know where Domingo Perez is, they haven't made contact with him yet. Officials didn't say exactly where he was, but say he is okay and is not in danger. The 76-year-old had last been seen last night around Tivola Road. A silver alert prompted a massive search party that scoured the area for hours today. More resources are being called in now to actually get to him.